Congratulations to you, Cameroonian youths, and mostly the bloggers and social media personalities. Congratulations, BP Upload. Una don the wise, una don start wise for una brain. For understand, say, Cameroon arts first, Cameroon culture first, Cameroon music first. Congratulations. I like the way una ignore this small boy from Nigeria, Joe Boy. Yes, I like the way una ignore him. Joe Boy presence for Cameroon, you know, be there like say some any fly today for Cameroon. I like him. And this is the steps. Now the step this will be for take for this 2021. Bloggers, social media personality, anything concerning Nigeria music, any Nigeria artist where one come for Cameroon, when I just ignore as when I just ignore this Joe Boy. Yes. Because we know if she don't alive, we watch Nigeria they recolonize our culture. Never will it happen. This is 2021. Not to Nigerian music in Cameroon. We are tired of your greed. Nigerians, we'll be tired for una greed. Una too greedy. Listen to me. Let me tell you something. Cameroonians, Nigerian man is a born greedy man. Nigeria, the born Nigerian man with greed inside blood. 90% of Nigeria inside their blood. Yes. Nigerian man is a born greedy man inside their blood. I'm not telling you things that I hear. Say, I have stayed with Nigerian people in so many countries abroad. I know their character. I have employed them. I have them so many who are my farmers in Binga and Jombonge. Yes. I have them who are my tenants. I know their character very, very well. It is either them, and them. And even if they have to give you something or do something for you, it will never be the act of love. That is the fake lie. And this is a warning. You Cameroon DJs, listen to me. You don't know what we are planning for you. We don't know what we are planning to you, Cameroonian DJs. You and your proprietors of snack bars. Yes. We will be visiting your snack bars. If you dare play Nigerian music for inside snack, 3-4 for line, you will regret the day when you become a DJ. Yes. I am telling you, I'm not telling you things that I hear. Any Jack and Jill artist, you want blow for Nigeria, Cameroon and Chofam, where they don't come for can't carry baby back money, they go with them. From our first daughter, Brenda Bia, where he disgraced me for Cameroon, he go carry whiskey, can't step a leg for inside our presidency. Our presidency, where none of our artists of the now don't ever get opportunity for even cross first gate. Talk less of going right inside parlor for presidency. They go carry baby back money, giam for whiskey. In the name of favorite artists. We will get artists there for Cameroon, they die poor. We will be sharing that money among the 5 million if we better their life. That disgrace, we cannot take it anymore. Yes. Listen to me, you Nigerian artist. If any Cameroonian proprietor give you money for can play for Cameroon, don't take it, oh. Don't take it, because you will not like the way we will boo you in Cameroon. You will not like the way we will receive you in Cameroon. Don't take it. And you Cameroonian proprietors, if you think you will be disgracing our act, disgracing our artists every blessed day, making them going poor every blessed day, it has stopped. 2021 is a different level day. We must bring back our culture. We must bring back our music. Yes. Nigeria artists, they are not talented more than Cameroon artists. You must know that. How many Nigeria artists, if you stand sing for inside one music, is sing 5 different languages? How many? For Cameroon, you go see one artist. He go sing for inside music. He go sing French. He go sing English. He go sing Pidgin. He go sing more than 3 different tribes and dialects. Is that not raw talent? Go for Nigeria snacks. I'm not telling you things that I am guessing. There is no year that will pass without me stepping my leg in Nigeria. And when I go to Nigeria, I go for inside their snacks then. Inside their inn. See how things that happen. My brother, you will never hear a Cameroon music playing inside any Nigeria snack in Nigeria, not by mistake. Never, even in the diaspora. Never, both the new school and the old school. If you ask Nigeria DJ to play Cameroon music, they will go and play but I will no longer bar. Wepa! That is what they know about Cameroon. This is evil. Never you will ever hear they invite some some festival or some entertainment, whatever in Nigeria, then you hear them invite any Cameroonian artists. Is that is where Cameroonian artists with 20 million views on YouTube? Is that not greed? That is greed. Nigerians are very selfish and we cannot tolerate that anymore. Check out.
Yo, what's up, it's about Mr. Lucky, and it's a beautiful that the Lord is me. And now my music producer, right? I want this video, bro. I want this video. And, sincerely, I don't blame you. You see this guy, they talk. I don't blame you. Not your fault. A lot of what you talk not true. Mm. Especially the greed. That greed part, you're right. Not true, you talk. A tree talk. I got this adage and see any other way no respect yourself. Small children go and play tete. I think they happen to us with that. Now respect, we will know we respect ourselves. Now they make small country like Cameroon. They talk to us where they take talk to us. You see, I did a video some couple of weeks back about the way our manner at which other African countries are treating Nigeria. You guys thought I was joking. This is a real problem, I'm telling you. It's a very big problem for Nigeria. Now, every country now, they take us cat cruise. Every small country now, they take us cat cruise. At will. Imagine this guy with an unstable baby. Imagine this very anyhow woman being. They beat in chairs, they say Nigerians now, farmers. And they employ Nigerians as farmers. They get them as tenants. I hope Nigerian government is hearing this thing. Because if to say we get our acts together, things like this can never happen. These people don't see us finish. They don't see us finish. Forgetting the fact that Nigeria have played a very major role in a lot of these African countries. This is how they are paying us back, because of our failed system, because of our failed government, because of our shameless leaders. If to say everywhere is a bubble, everywhere is still, this very, very anyhow human being with a very retired baby no go come to talk this rubbish about Nigerians. So yes, you're right. Flex. But then again, let me talk to Nigerians. Our fellow Nigerians. See, you see all this play, all this disrespect, all this mumu the mumu ourselves around other African countries. So we have to stop it though. You see this our dirty linens will wash outside. You see these things we do outside our country. That's the reasons why people like this will get out to talk rubbish. The love we're supposed to show ourselves for our own country will carry the love, go show people for outside Nigeria. Then the resultant effect might be this nonsense with this person they talk. Should be the other day, the video and Burna Boy, go Ghana. Go Ghana, go the fight. They carry fight, also go fight inside. Our dirty linens also supposed to wash inside. We'll go wash out for Ghana. Tomorrow, somebody will carry camera, begin do video, they talk anyhow. This is how it starts. And this is the resultant effect of things like that. The earlier we start to harness our love for ourselves, the earlier we start to develop ourselves, the earlier we start to concentrate, because these things are born out of shared jealousy. My oga, with your very anyhow baby, Nigerian music is not just raining in the shores of Africa. Get that into your very, very, very weak skull. Nigerian music is known all over the world, including the fucking America, including Canada, including Ethiopia, including China, including, name the countries of this world. There's no place that Nigerian songs are not played. So not get that, not get that. Cameroon. How Cameroon be rich? Small Cameroon. Shout out to my Cameroonian artist, Meribija. I'm sorry, but I have to set this record straight so that things like this will not happen again. You're limiting Nigerian music to your small Cameroon. Oh, have mighty fallen. Not your fault. Now us. Now we cause them. We, the giant of Africa, small picking like Una. Una no rich. You know, normally no rich. Normally, you know rich. But since we don't see ourselves finish, see us finish, no problem. But let it be known that Nigerian music is not limited to just African continent. We have gone global. So if una neglect Joe Boy, my precious Joe Boy, purity for Cassidy, if una neglect Joe Boy, you know, remove anything. See, if the whole of Africa stopped to listen to Nigerian music, you know, change anything about Nigerian music. Nigerian music have gone international. If they talk first, second, third best African musicians, now for Nigeria, come out too. That did not happen by accident. It happened by hard work. We worked very hard for it. Where was my where was the Cameroonian culture when Nigerians they do their hard work? Where was your culture that you're making noise about when Nigeria they do their very hard work? They take over things. It is a we come for someone now. Love, now like our music. When I know if you do without our music, that culture you're making that dirty noise about, we influence that culture you're making that stupid noise about. You're angry about the fact that your president invited whiskey. Your president is very, very, very lucky to have had whiskey answer his call when he called. No disrespect, but that's what it is. Whiskey is a very big deal. It's not our fault that he's a big deal. He's a good musician. We good, our Afro beats na banga. It's sweet. Even we Nigerians know they won't fit do without how much more small country like Cameroon. Who see this guy? Let's see, worry yourself. Let's see, feel like. I bet, but sit well, no man, put where you belong. You can't see any DJ. We play Nigerian song. See, if you like, look, when I go stop to play African music. If you like, speak French, sound a song. If you like, speak Congo, speak Afghanistan, speak Ethiopia. You know, stop good music. Good music, na good music. By the time we come out with our own lamba. The world know they resist them all. Our song be like virus. Say African music don't go international. It's not by Cameroonian efforts. Let's not worry yourself. Now these same Nigerians now we'll take and there. And we're greedy. I got landlords. Now you be the landlord of all Nigerians. All Nigerians they work for your farm. I don't see the face of person we get farm now. See your farmland face. So Nigerians they work for your farm. Nigerians now your tenants. And again, let me set this record straight too, so you get it right into your thick skull. Especially you with this your unstable baby with that dirty noise where you make. See, Africa is a beautiful continent. We are not supposed to be in competition with ourselves. We are not. If there's one thing I respect Nigeria for, is the fact that they are not in competition with any country. We are just trying to survive. Yes, there are greedy ones among us. Does not mean every Nigerians are bad, but let it be known that Africans are not supposed to be in competition with each other, because whatever happened to this African country happens to every African country. Don't you even think for a second that Western world care about this African country more than they care about the others. They see us as the same monkeys, and if we don't come together, talk to ourselves, love ourselves, nobody outside the continent of Africa will do that for us. That's one thing you should know. So we are not supposed to be in competition. We're not even supposed to get bored that way they share us to start with. But yeah, we do have those borders, and it don't share us. No na mean say it share our brain. No na mean say we're supposed to quarrel ourselves. No na mean say we're supposed to see ourselves as say we're different from each other. We are still same, one and the same. But be that as it may, the fact say things they happen for Nigeria now, the fact say things not straight for Nigeria now, no na mean say you go just on phone because you get data, just begin record the talk rubbish. See, I tell you, take it or leave it. There are very few African countries that can survive on their own without the help of Nigeria. Even as this thing they happen to us, there are very few African countries that can survive on their own. And my brother, Cameroon is not part of those countries that can survive on their own. Cameroon still they dependent on Nigeria, directly or indirectly. It is your president now, Mumu, when you invite whiskey, pay whiskey that money. It is your president, you know what he do before you invite whiskey. They fool yourself, they talk anyhow, they open your mouth, they talk rubbish. Let this serve as a note of warning to all these people that get problem with Nigerians. See, a time will come, everywhere will steal. Whether by virtue of say we'll fix our system and begin work, or by virtue of say they restructure the country, or by virtue of say they divide the country. But you see, this entity, the people they inside as Nigerians, inside this Nigeria, a time will come that everywhere will go steal. Even if we divide, we will still see ourselves as one. Then all those countries say they pick on us, will kick on our ass when the time comes. Not because I say we will fight you now, but we will place you now where we belong. So again, I say to all these celebrities, when they fond of showing love, which I don't think is bad. All of the things, the noise where they make about our culture, our music, now we teach you those things. Now we come inside our culture, inside that our so-called culture where they make noise about. Now we boost our industry. Nigeria have helped boost a lot of the whiskey where they make noise about. A lot of the African countries where they make this noise use whiskey shine, use the video shine, use a lot of our artists shine. Now, that's not Joe Boy, and at least say it will worry us. See, abeg superstars for Nigeria. If Cameroon call Luna Moko na come perform for them, how much will you get? How much will you feel? Wow, how will currency even strong reach? How much will I get? When you come here and they make stupid noise. You vex me well, Lou. You vex me. We have a lot of other countries outside the shores of continent of Africa that will go and make good money. Got your small change with your country, they do you are coming for any DJ that plays Nigerian song. They play Cameroonian song for Nigeria. We won't play French song. Now French country be this. So you worry for your head, me. I beg give yourself sense. So I watch this video, it seems vex me or not smart upon quite address them. Before another person will raise camera, I begin to talk anyhow. Get sense so. So boy, Mr. Lekki, if you see there with me, say amen.